ബ്ലോഗ് ടെസ്റ്റിൻ്റെ പുതിയ വീഡിയോയിലേക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. ഇന്ന് ഇവിടെ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് ജൂനിയർ ലാബ് അസിസ്റ്റൻറ്റിന് പ്രതീക്ഷിക്കാവുന്ന ചില ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ്. പാർട്ട് 1 MLT മൊഡ്യൂൾ 2 നിന്നുള്ള ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ് ഇന്ന് ഇവിടെ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഫസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ടെമ്പറേച്ചർ കംഫർട്ട് സോൺ ഇൻ എ ലബോറട്ടറി? വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ടെമ്പറേച്ചർ കംഫർട്ട് സോൺ ഇൻ എ ലബോറട്ടറി? ഓപ്ഷൻ എ 35 to 37 degrees Celsius, ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി 21 to 27 degrees Celsius, ഓപ്ഷൻ സി 27 to 30 degrees Celsius, ഓപ്ഷൻ ഡി 30 to 35 degrees Celsius. ദ കറക്റ്റ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി 21 to 27 degrees Celsius. ദ ടെമ്പറേച്ചർ കംഫർട്ട് സോൺ ഇൻ എ ലബോറട്ടറി ഈസ് ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി 21 to 27 degrees Celsius. ദ സെക്കൻഡ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ദ സ്റ്റെയിനിങ് മെത്തേഡ് which is used most frequently to stain and count reticulocytes? Option A, immunofluorescence. Option B, Romanowski. Option C, cytochemical staining. Option D, supravital staining. The staining method which is used most frequently to stain and count reticulocytes, the option D, supravital staining. A decreased osmotic fragility test would be associated with which of the following conditions? Option A, sickle cell anemia. Option B, hereditary spherocytosis. Option C, hemolytic disease of the newborn. Option D, all. A decreased osmotic fragility test would be associated with the sickle cell anemia. Answer is option A, sickle cell anemia. Name the reagent used in Siemens hemoglobin method. Name the reagent used in Siemens hemoglobin method. Option A, N-10-HCl. Option B, sulfuric acid. Option C, Dragbin's solution. Option D, all. The reagent used in Siemens hemoglobin method is Dragbin's solution. Option C, Dragbin's solution. What is the normal WBC count at birth? What is the normal WBC count at birth? Option A, 10,000 cubic millimeter of blood. Option B, 20,000 cubic millimeter of blood. Option C, 50,000 cubic millimeter of blood. Option D, 30,000 cubic millimeter of blood. The normal WBC count at birth is option B, 20,000 cubic millimeter of blood. Option B, 20,000 cubic millimeter of blood. The normal value of MCHC is option A, 12 to 20%, B, 22 to 28%, option C, 32 to 36%, option D, 40 to 44%. MCHC means average concentration of hemoglobin in RBC. Average concentration of hemoglobin in RBC എന്ന് MCHC കൊണ്ട് ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്നത്. ദ കറക്റ്റ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് 32 to 36%. ദ നോർമൽ വാല്യൂ ഓഫ് MCHC ഈസ് 32 to 36%. വാട്ട് ഈസ് നോർമൽ പ്രോത്രോംബിൻ ടൈം? വാട്ട് ഈസ് നോർമൽ പ്രോത്രോംബിൻ ടൈം? ഓപ്ഷൻ എ 1 to 2 minutes, ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി 10 to 14 seconds, സി 30 to 60 seconds, option D, none. The normal prothrombin time is option B, 10 to 14 seconds. Option B, 10 to 14 seconds. Next, hemoglobin level are highest in, hemoglobin levels are highest in option A, morning, option B, evening, option C, afternoon, option D, night. The correct answer is option A, morning. What is the full form of EDTA? What is the full form of EDTA? Option A, ethyl diamine tetraacetic acid. Option B, ethylene dietoxoacetic acid. Option C, ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid. Option D, ethylamino-dia-tetraacetic acid. The correct answer is option C, ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid. Next, EDTA preserve cellular morphology for, EDTA preserve cellular morphology for A, 5 days, B, 10 days, option C, 2 to 3 hours, option D, 5 to 10 hours. The correct answer is option C, 2 to 3 hours. Which stain routinely used for differential count? Which stain routinely used for differential count? Option A, Albert stain. Option B, Gram stain. Option C, Leishman stain. Option D, none. Which stain routinely used for differential count? Option C, Leishman stain. And correct answer, option C, Leishman stain. Next, Haynes body can be stained with option A, methyl violet. Option B, crystal violet. Option C, both A and B. Option D, none. The correct answer is option C, both A and B. Haynes body can be stained with both methyl violet and crystal violet. The fixative present in Leishman stain is option A, 10% formalin, B, ethanol, C, acetone-free methanol, option D, none. The fixative present in Leishman stain is option C, acetone-free methanol. Option C, acetone-free methanol. Thrombin convert soluble fibrinogen into insoluble fibrin clot in the presence of option A, calcium ions, option B, calcium oxalate, option C, potassium, option D, all. Thrombin convert soluble fibrinogen into insoluble fibrin clot in the presence of option A, calcium ions. Option A, calcium ions. The normal specific gravity of blood ranges from option A, 1.048 to 1.066. Option B, 1.90 to 1.099. Option C, 1.005 to 1.010. Option D, 1.14 to 1.030. The normal specific gravity of blood ranges from option A, 1.048 to 1.066. Fluid portion of blood after forming clot is option A, plasma, option B, serum, option C, protein, option D, none. The fluid portion of blood after forming clot is option B, serum. What is the normal size of RBC? Option A, 2 micrometer. Option B, 8.2 micrometer. Option C, 6 micrometer. Option D, 7.2 micrometer. The normal size of RBC is option D, 7.2 micrometer. Option D, 7.2 micrometer. Next, which of the following is a liquid anticoagulant? Option A, EDTA. Option B, heparin. Option C, oxalate. Option D, citrate. The correct answer is option D, citrate. Granulopoiesis is the production of option A, granules. Option B, RBCs. Option C, granulocyte. Option D, all. Granulopoiesis is the production of option C, granulocyte. Next, solubility test is used for the detection of option A, HBS. Option B, HBF. Option C, MetHB. Option D, none. Solubility test is used for the detection of option A, HBS. Solubility test is used for the detection of option A, HBS. Lot total count is termed as option A, leukopenia. Option B, leukocytosis. Option C, hypercytosis. Option D, hypocytosis. Lord total count is termed as option D, hypocytosis. Option D, hypocytosis. Next, anticoagulant used for platelet count. Anticoagulant used for platelet count. Option A, heparin. Option B, EDTA. Option C, oxalate. Option D, none. The correct answer is option B, EDTA. Option B, EDTA. Next, which of the following hemoglobin is most resistant to alkali denaturation? Option A, HBC. Option B, HBF. Option C, HBA. Option D, HBD. Which of the following hemoglobin is most resistant to alkali denaturation? The correct answer is HBF. Option B, HBF. The morphological classification of anemia is based on which of the following? The morphological classification of anemia is based on which of the following? Option A, reticulocyte count. Option B, RBC indices. Option C, Prussian blue stain. Option D, ME ratio. The morphological classification of anemia is based on option B, RBC indices. Option B, RBC indices. Next question, hemoglobin from amount of oxygen it absorbs is estimated by. Hemoglobin from amount of oxygen it absorbs is estimated by. Option A, oxyhemoglobin method. Option B, Salis method. Option C, gasometric method. Option D, Sianmet hemoglobin method. The correct answer is option C, gasometric method. Next, Salis method is based on conversion of hemoglobin to option A, acid hematin. Option B, acid hematoxylin. Option C, hematoxylin. Option D, alkali hematin. The correct answer is option A, acid hematin. Salis method is based on conversion of hemoglobin to acid hematin. Next question, the anticoagulant of choice for most routine coagulation studies. The anticoagulant of choice for most routine coagulation studies is option A, heparin. Option B, sodium citrate. Option C, EDTA. Option D, sodium oxalate. The correct answer is option B, sodium citrate. The anticoagulant of choice for most routine coagulation studies is option B, sodium citrate. Next, in Turk's fluid, which one of the following act as a modern? In Turk's fluid, which one of the following act as a modern? Option A, ethyl alcohol. Option B, iodine. Option C, glacial acetic acid. Option D, all. The correct answer is option C, glacial acetic acid. In Turk's fluid, which one of the following acts as a modern? The correct answer is option C, glacial acetic acid. Next question. Erythrocytes is another name for option A, red blood cells. Option B, white blood cells. Option C, platelets. Option D, plasma. The correct answer is option A, red blood cells. Erythrocytes is another name for red blood cells. Next, the antiseptic of choice for routine phlebotomy is. The antiseptic of choice for routine phlebotomy is option A, tincture of iodine. Option B, 70% isopropyl alcohol. Option C, 70% methyl alcohol. Option D, povidone iodine. The antiseptic of choice for routine phlebotomy is option B, 70% isopropyl alcohol. Next, which of the following statement is true concerning human blood? Which of the following statement is true concerning human blood? The blood of all normal humans contains red and white cells, platelets and plasma. Option B, some human populations normally lack the ability to produce plasma. Option C, proteins are not normal components of human blood. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option A, the blood of all normal humans contains red and white cells, platelets and plasma. Next question, what is hematocrit? What is hematocrit? Option A, a fatal blood disease. Option B, the portion of red blood cells compared with the total blood volume. Option C, blood pressure measuring device. Option D, a medicine that helps stop bleeding. What is hematocrit? The correct answer is option B, the portion of red blood cells compared with the total blood volume. The portion of red blood cells compared with the total blood volume is hematocrit. Next, correct statement regarding blood group antigen is the correct statement regarding blood group antigen is first one, found on the surface of red cells. Second one, blood group antigens determine an individual's blood group. Third one, the antigens of the ABO blood group are proteins while the antigens of the RH blood groups are sugars. Option A, first one only. Option B, second one. Option C, 1 and 2. Option D, 2 and 3. The correct statement is first one, found on the surface of red cells, and second one, blood group antigens determine an individual's blood group. So the answer is option C, 1 and 2 only. Next, HDN is also known as HDN is also known as option A, hemophilia, option B, erythroblastosis fetalis, option C, thalassemia, option D, sickle cell disease. HDN is also known as erythroblastosis fetalis, option B, erythroblastosis fetalis. Next question, possible blood group of offspring having A group father and A group mother. Possible blood group of offspring having A group father and A group mother. Option A, A comma B. Option B, A and O. Option C, A only. Option D, O only. The correct answer is option B, A group and O group. The possible blood group of offspring having A group father and A group mother is A and O. Next question. Chemically the red cell's antigens are option A, lipids, option B, glycoproteins, option C, lipoproteins, option D, both A and B. The correct answer is option D, both A and B. Chemically, the red cell's antigens are both lipids and glycoproteins. Next question. Agglutinins refers to option A, antibodies, option B, antigens, option C, proteins, option D, null. Agglutinins refers to option A, antibodies. Agglutinins means antibodies. Next question. H substance is present in option A, option B, B, option C, AB, option D, all. The correct answer is option D, all. Next, a Bombay group person can receive option A, option B, B, option C, O, option D, none. The correct answer is option D, none. Next question. ABH antigen is present in option A, RBC, option B, epithelial tissues, option C, lymphocytes, option D, all the above. ABH antigens is present in all the above. All RBC, epithelial tissues and lymphocytes. Option D, all the above. Next, the Rh system of blood grouping was introduced by option A, Karl Lenz Steiner, option B, William Harvey, option C, Edward Jenner, option D, none. The correct answer is option A, Karl Lenz Steiner. The Rh system of blood grouping was introduced by Karl Lenz Steiner. Next, which of the following is a test used to monitor heparin levels? Option A, SST, option B, ACT, option C, POCT, option D, HNH. The correct answer is option B, ACT. Next question. The area of a blood smear that is tested is called the option A, analyte, option B, walls, option C, further, option D, agate. The area of a blood smear that is tested is called option C, further. The correct answer is option C, further. Next question. Which of the following matches the definition excessive RBC production? Option A, polycythemia, option B, dehiscence, option C, transaction, option D, eukaryotic condition. The correct answer is polycythemia. Excessive RBC production means polycythemia. Next. Red blood cells can be frozen and stored up to option A, 3 years, option B, 5 years, option C, 7 years, option D, 8 years. The correct answer is option A, 3 years. Red blood cells can be frozen and stored up to 3 years. Next, 500 ml whole blood contains plasma approximately. 500 ml whole blood contains plasma approximately. Option A, 100 to 150 ml. Option B, 200 to 250 ml. Option C, 300 to 350 ml. Option D, 350 to 400 ml. 500 ml whole blood contains plasma approximately. Option B, 200 to 250 ml. All of the following is granulocyte except option A, lymphocyte, option B, basophil, option C, neutrophil, option D, eosinophil. The correct answer is option A, lymphocyte. Next, which is important for abioantigen? Which is important for abioantigen? Option A, H substance, option B, I substance, option C, alpha antigen, option D, beta antigen. The correct answer is option A, H substance. Next. Erythrocytes that vary in size from the normal size are described as option A, hypochromia, option B, anisocytosis, option C, pleocytosis, option D, none. The correct answer is option B, anisocytosis. Erythrocytes that vary in size from the normal size are described as anisocytosis. Last question. Why are transfusions given? Why are transfusions given? Option A, to increase the amount of blood, to increase the blood's ability to carry oxygen, to decrease the risk of bleeding. Option D, all the above. Why are transfusions given? Correct answer, option D, all of the above. To increase the amount of blood, to increase the blood's ability to carry oxygen, to decrease the risk of bleeding.